Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. So students, today we'll see identifying equivalent decimals and the fraction and converting decimals into the fractions. Okay, so decimals are type of a fractional numbers, right? Decimals kya hai? It is also a type of fractional numbers. As we have seen, 0.1 is equals to 1 by 10, right? So likewise, the decimal 0.5 represent the fraction as 5 by 10. Likewise, the decimal 0.25 represent the fraction 225 by 100, okay? So, we'll see converting decimals into the fractions.
Converting decimals into fractions. We know how to convert fractions into decimals. Now, let us do the reverse. Now, let us convert decimals into fractions.
So decimals को fraction में कैसे convert करेंगे, let's see. Some common equivalent decimals. First you see here 0.6, right? इसको हम क्या करना है, fraction में convert करना है. So how will write? This is 6 by 10. This 6 divided by 10 because here we have point after one digit, right? Point के बाद सिर्फ यहाँ पे हम पास सिर्फ एक digit है. So means divided by 10. So 6 by 10. Then what we'll do? We'll divide this by 2. 6 by 2, 10 by 2. 6 divided by 2, we'll get 3. Then 10 divided by 2, we'll get 5. So this is 3 by 5. Then 0.4. It is also same. What we'll do here? 4 by 10. Then divide 4 by 2, then 10 by 2, means we'll get 2 divided by 5. So 0.6 ka fraction kya hoga? 3 by 5. Likewise 0.4 ka fraction 2 by 5. Okay, yahan pe hum kaise kar rahe hain isko? 0.6 means 6 by 10. Fir isko kya karenge hum? Divided by 2 kar lenge. 6 by 2, 10 by 2, will get 3 by 5. 6 divided by 2 means 2 3s are 6, then 2 5s are 10. So 0.6 decimal hai, iska fraction kya hoga? 3.5. Then likewise 0.4, it is a decimal, right? Aur iska fraction kya hoga? 2 divided by 5. Okay, like this we can convert the decimals into the fractions.
Decimals in our currency. Our currency is made up of rupees and paise. Let us see the decimal conversion. 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Therefore, 1 p is equal to 1 by 100. That's equal to 0.01 rupee. So, 50 paise is equal to 0.50 rupee.
So, you see here, decimals in our currency, okay? So, decimals ko hum currency mein kaise likhenge? 100 p means 100 paisa is equal to 1 rupee. 1 rupee mein total kitne paise hote hain? 100 paise hote hain, okay? 1 rupee is equals to 100 p, or 100 p is equals to 1 rupees, okay? So 1 p is equals to rupees 1 divided by 100, okay? 1 paisa is equals to 1 by 100, okay? So 1 p is equals to rupees 1 by 100 is equals to, iska decimal kya ho jayega? 0.01, okay? Yahan pe hum ये जो पॉइंट है उसको 1 के लेफ्ट साइड मूव कर लेंगे, मूव टू प्लेस. क्यों? यहाँ पे 10, यहाँ पे 100 है, 20 से. तो क्या करेंगे हम? टू डिजिट्स जो है लेफ्ट साइड मूव करेंगे. 1 2, प्लेस दिस पॉइंट हियर. सो 1 पी इज इक्वल्स टू इन द रुपीस, इन द करेंसी रुपीस 0.01. 1 पी इज इक्वल्स टू रुपीस 0.01. Likewise, 50 paisa, p means paisa, so 50 p is equals to rupees 0.50, that is rupees 0.5, means yahan pe 5 ke baad 0 hai, aur yahan pe agar hum 0 nahi bhi likh lenge to isme koi iske jo rupees hai usme changes nahi aayenge. So it means 0.50 rupees means 0.5 rupees only, okay? So this is the decimal in our currencies, okay?